A debate over Waffle House leads to violence and then an arrest in Gwinnett County.
Alandrius Peoples appeared in court today. He faces aggravated assault charges, accused of attacking restaurant employees over what he says was an incorrect order. Responding officers say when they arrived at the Waffle House on Lawrenceville Highway last month, they found employees holding Peoples down. Officials say Peoples was upset over his order and pulled out a gun, but employees were able to stop him.